Brian Hildebrand with RXMuscle.com here with Big Mark Felix. Mark, you only had, what, 3 days' notice, 4 days' notice before you came today?
Oh, yeah, so yeah, 4 days' notice before I come. So I didn't do much training, so I was, because I was supposed to be doing grips, so I was doing grip training. So, you know, I'm happy to be here. It was good.
And absolutely, we'll see the footage later, but Mark had a couple of huge pulls in the deadlift today. Tell me about your last one.
But the last one was, I think it's 502 kilogram. I mean, there was more in the tank. I mean, I always look forward to pulling big on this deadlift, you know, because it's a good pull for me. I'm stronger at the top rather than on the bottom, and I know I could get some big weights here today.
Yeah, the conversion, I think, was 1,107 pounds, which is a huge pull.
It's a huge pull. I think if I come back next year, I'm going to go for far more than that, because it's the first time I use this bar. I didn't know what to expect, so I was just playing it safe.
Yeah, it was an absolutely monster pull, and I think you certainly had more in the tank, another 5 or 10.
Oh, yeah, there was, I don't know, 50 pounds more in the tank.
Wow.
Yeah, you haven't taken anything out of me. I feel like if I haven't done anything yet.
Yeah, and it was a great day for you today. Looking forward to tomorrow?
Oh, yeah, I'm looking forward for tomorrow. There's some good events for me tomorrow, so I think tomorrow is going to be a great day for me as well.
Good, fantastic. Mark, thanks for your time. Appreciate it. We'll see you tomorrow. What an awesome day. Wrapping up here, Brian Hildebrand with RXMuscle.com.